Why do you call VIEGO the worst carry in the game right now? The problem with VIEGO is he's too thresholdy. You need a ton of items. Once he gets going, he's insane. But until he gets going, he's really bad. Very much like Darius, the champion he was put around, so...